Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Tulika and as you can see, it's a sunny day. These days we are lucky enough to get sunny days, at least on weekends. And today we are taking you to one of the most famous drugstore, or you could say a general store here in Germany, which is DM. So let's go and explore this store today. Let's walk towards Germany's largest retailer that sells cosmetics, healthcare items, household products, and health food. Let's enter the store. Starting with this perfume and cosmetic section, here you would find items from various brands and varieties. So guys, while I am shopping, you guys can have a look around at the price and varieties. In this Gesicht Pfleger section, you would find a variety of face masks, to face wash, to various lotions. Manicure and pedicure accessories are also to be found in this section. As one can see, there are ample varieties of disinfectants and face masks available here. You would find items pertaining to dental care in the Mund und Zahn section. you would also notice some body cleaning and hair accessories here. Let's go downstairs and find out what else is there to offer. Especially in the pandemic, people are consuming mineral and vitamin supplements like crazy. Otherwise also, DM offers numerous varieties of these health supplements. In the pets section, you would get food and pet accessories for cats, dogs, birds, and rodents. Various options of sanitary and personal hygiene products can be found here. In the baby narung section, you can get diapers, baby food, bottles, clothes, baby equipments and toys for your tiny family members. If you are looking for household items for washing clothes, cleaning the kitchen, or washing dishes, you may choose from almost all the popular brand products. Thank you. Moreover, you would find some varieties of gloves, cleaning clothes, and even clips for drying clothes. In this Ernarung section, you will find numerous groceries from their DM Bio brand. In addition to organic, vegetarian and vegan products, they also offer gluten-free and lactose-free option to choose from. Biometric photos are also possible with their passport photo service. This cost just under 7 euros for 6 photos, which is really cheap in Germany. So guys, we are done with our shopping at DM. And after that, we went to a snack shop. We bought something to eat, a fish baguette, and I bought this bubble tea. And we are sitting at this bench here and relaxing. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. But you guys do let me know in the comments whether you liked today's video or not. And please write down in the comment section if you have any queries. So until next time, this is Tulika signing off. Bye-bye. Take care.